Hey, what's going on, guys? Fitz here, and welcome back to another video for Darksiders Genesis. In this video, I'll show you the secret boss fight that rewards you Strife's Silver Armor, which is a character skin. This is the door in the void just to the left of Vulgrim. You need to collect all the trickster keys and open all the trickster doors before you can fight him. Once you have defeated the boss, you can collect your reward from the quest menu. You can equip Strife's new skin from the collection screen. I'll leave you with a video of the boss fight, but before that, make sure to leave a like and subscribe so you don't miss out on my future videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Take it easy.
You had your fun, but now, the main event! A bit of choreographed combat, a calamitous caper, some swinging sword play. That was all alliteration, which I found fascinating. A dance for death! Though death itself is a funny concept. I should know! Look at me! Don't you dare steal my spotlight! It's taken me infinite millennia over countless worlds to acquire!
This guy sure talks a lot.
A lot.
Might be too much for you old fellows. Perhaps you could pick it up a bit. I've business to attend later in the evening. I have to see a once living man about a skeletal horse. Care to go for a spin? Ha! That was a pun. My hat was spinning. So they get
sawed off! The pain will make me stronger!
Goodbye!